Chapter on something else related about the Tashah-hud. Ibn Abbas narrated, Allah's Messenger would teach us the Tashah-hud just as He would teach us the Quran. He would say, At-Tahiyatu, Al-Mubarakatu, Al-Salawatu, Al-Tayyibatu, Salamun alayka ayyuhan Nabi wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, Salamun alayna wa ala ibadillahi salihin, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh. All greetings, goodness, prayers, and pure words are for Allah. Peace be upon you, O Prophet, and Allah's mercy and His blessings. Peace be upon us and all the righteous worshippers of Allah. I testify that there is none worthy of worship except Allah, and I testify that Muhammad is Allah's worshipper and messenger. This hadith is graded sahih, or authentic. Comments: Imam Darul Qutni quoted in his Ilal that both Al-Thawri and Ibn Juraij supported and followed Ayman in reporting the narration. Therefore, this hadith is also authentic. There is no need to declare it unpreserved. Sunnah at-Tirmidhi, annotated by Ahmed Shakir, 2 out of 84.